Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. This baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Be a switch for the security gate somewhere. Wait a second. It feels like we missed something. Feels like we missed something. Save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on. Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? I'll just clean up this old mattress. Okay, let me just help you get those off. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Thank you.
not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Poor man.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Shit! There's gotta be another way!
Trust me, okay?
Jody, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
The jacket, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. I can hate happy endings. So be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches.
Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing.
My God.
Oxygen! We need oxygen!
No. We're losing her.
Daddy! Daddy, no! Not like this!
Please don't leave us, Jody.
Don't leave us!
Bottle of decent clothing.
Am I dead? I've got to get closer. Showing me this. Is she my mother? Aiden?
Sylvia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. Been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
Thank you.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is her room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Everything all right? Ma'am?